So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come hang, let's go out with a bang.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come hang, let's go out with a bang.
This is your sign to cosplay a character that there is no demand for.
They tell me I'm a god, I'm lost in the facade, 6 feet off the ground, at all times I think I'm feeling odd, no matter what I hate, they never see mistakes making.
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Have a light in the morning.
That is it, dude. You are about to get it.
Wait.
What?
I'm baby.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, stop. Wait, you can't do that.
What?
He's baby. You can't just do that.
You fucking...
Yeah, well, he's baby, so...
And when my eyes are closed, I see you for what you truly are, which is ugly.
Does he have your number? 1-800-BIATCH.
I'm allergic to the sun. So, you play the beautiful game? Bro? Brothers? Brethren? You know it, bruh. I'm here for you, bruh. Got a lifetime of knowledge.
Heels are a male invention designed to make a woman's butt look smaller. And to make it harder for them to run away.
Be a man and run some dirt in it.
Speaking as a completely objective third party outsider with absolutely no personal interest in the matter,
my favorite scooter.
You and I live here. We don't discriminate based on gender.
Beautiful, so I will give my music to you. I want your music box, I made a music box. You play your song to make folk happy. I will miss it, so I just want you to love. My little music box is there for you.
I love this right off the bat.
What do you love about it?
Well, I'll tell you what. I love it when serial killers have a fun little thing. I don't approve of serial killers, but I think if you're gonna kill a bunch of people, you might as well have some fun with it.
I feel like you have baseball cards of this guy.
I absolutely do not. They don't make serial killer baseball cards, though, do they?
If they did, you'd probably own them.
You would own them.
No, I think you'd own them, too.
I'd be
own
like,
them.
I'll trade you a Gacy for a...
I'll trade you a Gacy for a Zodiac.
Damien, I made your favorite.
You didn't make that. Alfred made that.
I made him make it. Are you mad because I had to save you from Joker?
No, I'm livid because everyone in Teen Titans is getting a nemesis except me.
I'm gonna say something embarrassing here. I didn't have a nemesis until my late 20s.
Don't patronize me, Father. It's unbecoming.
It's true. I wasn't ready for one. You want your first nemesis to be special. Someone who you could see being your nemesis for the rest of your life.
I suppose you're right, Father. When can I start having sex?
I think I hear the bat signal.
Would you consider me to be Fergalicious, per
you
se?
You are not Fergie.
But do I make the boys go loco loco?
How could you be Fergie?
Have you ever seen me and Fergie in the same room? F to the E.
Yeah, that's a dead hamster.
He got out of his cage and I was vacuuming. I mean, Timmy's gonna be destroyed.
Well, just tell Timmy that he passed away in his sleep.
Bartholomew Chungus Ginger Snap the Third. What happened to my friend?
He passed away in his sleep, bud.
I was vacuuming and he got sucked up.
Oh, sweetie, I'm so sorry.
No! Bartholomew! My most loyal and valiant friend to be butchered in a vortex of dust.
Timmy, it was a mistake.
You smooth brain harlequin!
Okay, wow. Timmy, you always left him out of his cage. This is what happens.
Trumped up charges in this kangaroo court! I shall not hear it!
We tried to save Bartholomew.
Summon the alchemists and dark arts wizards! I shall resurrect him!
Timmy, death is something that happens forever.
I have played Diablo 2 and I am in third grade, sir. I think I could fool death.
I'm sorry, Timmy. We'll make it up to you.
PS5 and Xbox Series X for Christmas.
I don't know about all that.
What the fuck, guys?
Okay, just calm down, bud. You're getting a little violent here.
I awoke and chose violence.
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day I can smile at you and say, Big Brother, I'm just like you.
Damien, I made your favorite.
You didn't make that. Alfred made that.
I made him make it. Are you mad because I had to save you from Joker?
No, I'm livid because everyone in Teen Titans is getting a nemesis except me.
I'm going to say something embarrassing here. I didn't have a nemesis until my late 20s.
Don't patronize me, Father. It's unbecoming.
It's true. I wasn't ready for one. You want your first nemesis to be special. Someone who you could see being your nemesis for the rest of your life.
I suppose you're right, Father. When can I start having sex?
I think I hear the bat signal.
Away. I have passed away. Hello there. I'm dead. I have passed away.
What do you think, Wackus Bonkus?
Kill him.
Who? You naughty Wackus Bonkus.
I am doing that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it! Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy! Now what do you think?
Hey folks, begging your pardon. Excuse me, sorry to barge in. Now let's skip the tears and start on the whole, you know, being dead thing. You're doomed, enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing.
that no one thought to name. On the outskirts of town, tucked beneath the willow tree, silent as death was a small cemetery. The undertaker's daughter was a maiden once fair, with all her sweet rosy pink cheeks and long flaxen hair. Hey, old doggy, she learned her purple was gray. Day after day, she wandered to
the... Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored.
And so I wake in the morning.